guys. Well, welcome to some Scorched Earth Arc. The brand new DLC just came out today.
Dang.
Of course, they time it right when we started our other modded series. Nitz is joining me, as you hear his disapproval in the background, because I forgot to mention everyone else in the recording. Crit's in, Special's
in. I'm spawning
in.
Well, let's see what the universe is like.
Well, I don't see any of you guys. I see some Dodicarus.
I see...
Even the sky
looks
hot.
Shit.
Oh my god.
What are you, sir?
All frames. Oh, wait.
I spawned next to a dino.
Oh, I spawn in? Okay.
Oh, god. What is it? Argot Bloom quality?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh! Is that an Ankylo?
I have no console.
I have a console. What
I
the
do.
Fuck? Mothra, no!
Okay, so the old dinos are in.
Guys, a big chase by a moth!
I've got a kangaroo.
I'm overheating.
I have a...
It's a desert. It happens.
What is that?
Oh god, I'm dying from the heat.
Morella tops. Oh shit.
What? Morella tops.
Hey, I see somebody.
You, what is this? Look
hey,
at that
special.
Thing. Look at that thing right there.
Guys, the trees don't give shade. The trees don't give shade.
It's so
hold on.
What the fuck is that?
What should we call our tribe real quick?
Okay.
We're trying to survive.
I'm just saying, whoever just hit someone, don't do that. We're already so low health in the heat.
What, a water jug bug?
Oh.
We're the dehydrated dodos now.
I have sand, guys. Look, you can pick up rocks and sand.
Wait a minute. What?
Oh, guys, there's water veins on the ground.
Oh.
Guys, I'm at 75% health. Also, I got sand.
Cloth armor.
Sand is used to craft clay, can be found in sand rock.
So we need to
find a tree.
Trees don't help. They don't help. I tried.
I need wood, Crit.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna try putting
cloth
on.
I have
on.
Trees give sap when you punch them.
I'm gonna give myself 300 weight.
Wait, silk used to craft desert clothes and tents.
I have a desert hat skin.
I know, I saw
yes,
that. There's a kangaroo over there.
Guys?
I'm still dying.
Yeah,
I'm dying too. I'm
have you guys read the other skin that we have?
The spiky saddle?
This
oh,
dragon
cloth
saddle?
Cloth armor makes you cooler.
Yeah, I know, I'm
I
putting
tried that.
Points
it's
in.
It's not
so
helping.
And water skins are probably important too.
Well, I don't think you can fill them up. I think you just have to drink out of these veins.
Well, I'm learning the water skin engram.
This hurts. Everything hurts.
Come on.
Wait, where did you get
clay.
Water skins from?
Preserving salt.
I just learned the engram. I didn't craft anything.
Let me hide in your pouch.
Oh boy. Is there shade under these trees or anything?
No. Everyone ready for the first respawn?
We all found each
other. Oh shit, there's a raptor. Is everyone in the tribe? Crit, you're not in the tribe. I'm dead to a raptor.
You guys are.
A level 9 raptor just killed me.
I'm good. Guys, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm fine. I personally have 68 fortitude.
Oh, I apparently have heat stroke.
Fortitude, duh.
68 of it right here, yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, fortitude, that's a brilliant idea.
I have 68.
Oh my god,
it.
You get so much fortitude.
There's wolves over here. I see wolves.
Are they fighting? Or no,
are they coyotes? Cause like,
you get 4 fortitude a level.
Alright, I'm going to put like 40 in because
hey guys, bye.
Ghost, I needed 68.
Ow. So guess what there are roaming around in the desert?
Wolves.
Everything?
Terrorbirds.
Oh, fun.
God.
So, I do like the fact that all the base dinos
are in.
You need
68 and full clothing?
I don't know. I don't see an ocean anywhere. Also, yes, I did need 68 and full clothing and I was fine.
Oh, hey.
I mean, I'll just take, like, slightly
What are you? Smash,
okay,
look
I'm
at this
just slightly
thing.
Hot now. That's fine. I'm not dying of it anymore.
Where are you?
These Ankylos killed
over
a wolf.
Here. Besh, you see my name?
Give
turn to your right.
Your
turn to your right.
Skin.
Hurry. I'm gonna die.
Ah, the wonderful
you need
chaos
to see this
of
before
not
I die.
I have heatstroke.
Up here, look at this.
Ghost, it doesn't help against heatstroke.
There's little bunnies.
It's a bunny.
Gerbola.
Part of them.
Gerboa, yeah.
Gerboa. Oh,
I literally.
They're like, oh, they're. I know what they are. They're kangaroo rats.
So...
I want one. I want them all.
Okay, that kangaroo rat just left a poop that's bigger than it.
Oh.
We I want a... them all. Look how cute they are.
I'm gonna die.
I
guys,
want one.
Pelt does.
So, you need 48 fortitude and full clothing to get down to one burn. So you can survive.
Well, I mean, if I hadn't put all my weight, my levels into weight.
Oh, wait. Am I getting out of... That's an oasis.
Where? Which way? There. Okay, there's a red tower, an and then there's a tower way in the distance. Give us directions based on that.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What the hell?
Probably the guardian of the oasis.
What are you? This thing just shot, like, spikes out its tail at me. Oh, I'm done.
Nits, is that like... I don't know. I remember the mysterious Mr. It's a terror bird.
No, there was something else alongside the terror bird. Okay.
How much you get zapped from the
yeah,
trees.
I saw that.
How much fortitude do we need?
Like, 48?
Have you guys seen how large these ankylos are?
Oh, come on! Okay. I'm dying again!
Because look at
actually, no, they're normal sized.
Holy shit, those are giant ankylos, yeah.
Okay, maybe you have giant ankylos. Oh, good, only one bird.
Ah, a stone.
Yeah, I'm gonna say get fortitude to 100.
I'm gonna keep mine where it is.
I'm dead again.
I don't know if health is important.
No. Do we have a higher level?
Oh, hey!
Base level?
I found someone's body.
Why is it eating my terror birds?
We have better experience gain. I don't think we have a...
I think I found Juice's body.
Yeah, he spawned in once to make sure the server was working. Big thank you to Juice for getting this
boomerang.
I found Joe.
Boomerang.
Oh my god, terror bird, fuck off!
Boomerang.
Yes, Spash, boomerang.
Save some for me! Alright.
Because I only had three, is it fine?
Terror bird, help!
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I just need to make boots and gloves.
Oh good, there are in fact bolas in this.
I hate you, you little bastards.
Ghost, test this for me.
Hold on. What, did
can
you make
I
a
not
boomerang?
Die?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Let me. Where is it under the crafting tree? Boomerang.
What should it do?
Five-ish damage?
I got it back!
Yeah,
go,
it's
boomerang.
A boomerang.
Come back.
Also, you know what's gonna be useful all of a sudden? The water reservoir.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fiber, wood, and sand.
I'm making more.
Oh, you have to charge it. That is so cool.
I'm making 8 and 9.
Why would you make more than one?
Because you can spam them. Look. One. Oh.
Yeah.
One.
Why do
one.
They stack? Why do they stack if they do that? Well, they can
in case
break.
You don't catch it.
Ow!
Because they come back to you.
Guys, there appears to be a desert cloth. You make it with silk. I think you get it from harvesting bushes. That sounds like it'd be better for surviving in the heat.
Yeah, well...
Mate, the regular cloth works fine for me right now. Let's see. Okay, so axes get you not much sap. Pickaxe does not get you any sap at all. Is there any other new basic tools?
There we go.
60. I didn't see any.
What is
I know, Ghost. Get? Club the tree.
Oh, bye, guys. Life
work.
Was fun.
No.
Life was fun while it lasted.
We still need to find you to get you in the
fuck
tribe.
Fuck off, you giant bird!
I actually did die, so... Boomerang?
I don't think I'm going to be investing points into the... Ooh, cloth armor.
Terror birds are pieces of shit.
Ghost, did you say cloth armor?
Or, hide armor.
No.
So, what kind of tree
stuff.
Gave you silk?
The bushes, I think. I think the bushes gave it to me.
Oh, I found cactuses.
Wait. Whip? Ghost, sit still.
Wait, you can make it
do you have 10 silk?
I want it.
You needed to make the slingshot. Or
I have silk.
What, is it these little bushes here?
Yeah, don't hit them. You're stupid.
I'm gonna point this out.
I think this map hates us.
Plant species Y seed?
Yeah, ooh. No X.
It's
gonna be a cactus that fires the needles.
Where did you guys get the, or a yucca? Get it? Plant species fly.
So, it's gonna be plants versus zombies?
Hey guys, I found a weird building, but I'm being chased by
oh,
snakes.
I found, okay, these ones, the purple plants have silk.
Cut off the cactus, cut off cactus that giving sap and when it, what? Oh, cut off cactus that giving sap. Wow, translation guys?
Guys,
I'm going
600
pounds. I need more health.
Why are there Titan boas in the desert?
So has anyone gotten silk?
Alright, Spesh, you gotta test this for me.
Wait, I'm in my inventory. What? Hit me.
Ghost, where did you get the
how
silk
much?
From?
You did about 0.5
you get it from the
plants
damage. And ground nets.
What type? I've been harvesting.
It's like the purple ones.
Yeah,
no
you
alt,
like half the
damage. Alright, there's no alt fire. But
Ghost, you just hit a bush and broke the bush.
I actually harvested plant species Y seeds by doing that.
Oh, you can melee with the boomerang.
I got some... Wow, you actually harvest with the whip.
That so if you guys see something that looks like an Ankylo, that isn't an Ankylo, be careful because that is definitely not friendly.
Okay, there was a bug over here. I've got a
what?
Bow and arrow.
What?
You want to go try taking out one of the bugs?
What is that?
I don't know.
From one of the new inhabitants.
It's a... A rock came to life!
It's a rock golem! Rock golem!
Shit, we're missing all the fun. Which way did you guys go?
I spawned in. I don't even know where you guys are. I'm just looking around.
All right, invite Crit in if anyone sees him.
Love me. What happened, Rock Golem Senpai?
Oh, there's the purple.
Guys, the Rock Golem turned into a rock and then... Oh, no, it hates me. Oh, no, why do you hate me?
Do you have to hit these
Gallimimus. Guys? I thought that was aggressive.
Wait.
So, guys, remember those Rock Golems Nitz just found?
Mm-hmm.
Don't approach them if you see them turn into a rock.
Did you harvest anything with Boomerang?
Yeah, they're... Oh, wait. I'm confused. Where did you guys get these silk from? I found the purple flowers.
Hey, guys.
You gather the purple flowers.
Hey, like,
I'm gathering them. It's...
Why?
Because it... I don't know. It's in the hydrogen body, but it doesn't do anything.
You get silk. It just... It's the purple little bushes on the ground, right?
No. I'm looking at purple flowers right now.
Weird. The bug's here. Smash.
Let's kill it.
Trying to run up the hill for safety.
God, you fucking...
Oh, it releases venom. And runs. So it's... Hello, little guy. Oh, you're so cute. Alright,
okay.
I'm not chasing it.
Ghost, do you see the cool, like, light shaft rays coming from the sky?
I'm not getting any silk anymore either. This is weird.
I can't harvest these purple... I can't harvest the purple flowers. They're not a harvestable thing for me. I'm smashing E on it. I'm trying to punch them. Nothing.
And you unequipped things.
Alright, I'm not gonna go chase after those because I'm still having flashbacks from Cazadores from Fallout New Vegas.
Ghost, I want this. I want this. I want it now.
I don't have any Trank Arrows.
Try the boomerang.
You don't have any Trank Arrows, you say.
Oh, now I can harvest the purple flowers.
That's a good idea.
Go to sleep.
Craft
that special clubs the poor little thing.
You're mine.
Here, I got plenty of.
I need hide.
Oh, give it real berries. Jeez. Meanie.
Wow. It's taming. It's mine. I knocked it out myself. I'll get you at this club if you just say no.
No, that's fine. That's fine. I have no problem with it. I'm gonna go get one of mine.
I'm getting a jerboa.
Oh, nice.
A what?
It's the little rat kangaroo things.
All right, then.
Okay, coordinates on the map, guys.
4-4.
What?
7.
I can't tell. My map's very blurry.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh, never mind. I'm at 50-50.
It's
like
an adorable little fuzzball, and I want to hug it forever. Unfortunately, being harmless and lovable is inadequate in the defense mechanism in the wasteland. The bottom of the food chain, it's an easy meal for predators and survivors alike, the latter of whom also value its hide.
So, guys, I'm at 50-50 exact, and there's a building here.
Ghost, we need to kill one.
Domesticated, in addition to being the cutest little companion in the desert, hours of close study and or cuddling have taught me that... It has an instinctive understanding of this land's weather patterns. When the weather's about to change, it'll suddenly start behaving differently, so taming it has practical uses.
So...
It also can perch on your shoulder.
Nice. Apparently it has special hide, according to that.
No, it's just a source of hide.
I mean, they say it's valuable for its hide.
What?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go with the plant species.
All right,
why
I'm gonna tame one.
Cactus, because I'm getting it
And then
cactus.
We'll test the hide theory.
Oh. Yeah, I was gonna tame one first.
Fun fact... You know the, desert
Hello,
clothes?
Little guy. I like your color.
That's
hey.
Made in a,
Bop.
Hey, guys. There's actually a
Love
section
me.
Where you can...
Love me.
You...
I'm sorry. Love me.
If you guys want to look at the specific things added in this mod, go to the engram list and uncheck Arc Prime.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Come on, please go to sleep. I don't want to hit you anymore.
Does the boomerang do trank damage?
No, it does, like, 5 damage.
There
Borny dragon?
I want also, a dragon. By the way, guys, you know that desert clothes?
Yeah, I want a dragon.
So, I just realized our EXP rates seem a little high.
It's the normal 10x that we had from the rating server ported over.
Wait, what? You can gather with the whip?
Yes.
Oh shit, I think I have heat stroke.
I do too.
What's it do?
I have no idea.
6% heat stroke.
Back, Terror Bird, back!
Yeah, they suck.
No, you can make them dance if you smack them.
oil jar I want.
Oh! So guys, you know those water bugs? Those water jug bugs? They're water jugs.
Ah, fuck you.
Flame arrows.
Yeah.
I lost everything I just
in
had.
In case it wasn't hot enough in the desert.
How do you get something off your shoulder?
Double
pressy.
It doesn't.
Okay, I just spawned with an Arjun above me.
Oh, it's double tap F for some reason.
So does the whip do anything?
Ghost, is that your interact key?
Oh, hi, you just gonna kill me too?
Guys?
Mr. Cuddles.
My boomerang knocked out a parasaur.
Yeah, the boomerang looks like it's the...
It's a
what's a Limantria?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What?
Please tell me I can do this.
Thorny dragon. I'm assuming
I found a shrine.
Yes! Mr. What? Cuddles!
What happened?
Look
what
at him.
Did you find a shrine?
Ghost, you put the hat on it.
Yes,
is it on
it's
top
so
of a hill?
Adorable.
Yeah.
Hold up, I think I might need to be near you. Is there like water? Is there an Argentavis flying above it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here. It's...
You are literally the cutest guy in the world.
I'm trying to find you.
I'm in the temple. I see you. Nits.
Hi, come over here. I need to get Gavin.
I'm happy. This was worth the $20 just for this guy.
Crit, do you happen to have hide?
Ghost, how did you,
if
you
would
put
stop
on
running
that?
Away
there's a
Carno.
Pick your guy
not
up and
running
run.
Away. I'm
where did you go?
Right here.
Ghost,
did you kill
him?
I
have not killed one yet. I just
Ghost,
put
I need
an adorable
a
hat on mine. What?
Ghost, invite. Let Nits invite people to tribe. Here's some fiber nits.
Hide.
Make some cloth for yourself.
Do you have hide?
No, I haven't killed anything yet.
There you go.
Think this way?
I gave them admin.
So come here. Invite. Come this way, Nits.
Crit's in.
Oh, Arc Prime. This is all the new stuff.
Hang on.
Water well, clay, preserving salt, oil jar, desert cloth pants. Alright.
You need to make that in a smithy, by the way.
By the way, I'm perfectly...
Apparently there's a
weather.
Mantis saddle.
I saw something called like a list something.
I mean,
stop throwing boomerangs at me.
I'm trying to tell you where to go. Come on.
I know. I just need to get some stuff set up.
Baby. Baby, no.
Oh, I got set from
baby,
this.
Baby, no.
Your parasaur was
no.
killed by a raptor.
It's a level 105 round.
Ghost, look at it.
What?
Nice.
I like this.
Okay.
It's
I'm gonna
a level
quickly grab some
raptor?
Engrams.
104.
Keep a watch on that Carno for me.
Ghost, did you hear it?
105, yeah. Normal arc goes to 120, remember?
I'm gonna make 60.
I hope thing we don't have everything going to 1000 like the modded server. Jesus.
That would be horrifying.
Glad we have the engram point gain and the experience gain, though, so we don't have to sit here forever.
So we probably need to go somewhere.
Yeah.
Meet them.
Well,
I'm gonna
we're
try
still by the same place
thing.
We originally were, so...
Well, good thing I never found that.
So, there's a saddle I can't learn yet, but other than that, I have Thorny Dragon, Lamantria, more Alatrops, and something else.
Crit, get as much...
Yeah, I'm just literally learning every engram. There's a lot of Adobe stuff. That'll be kind of cool.
Crit, get as much...
You know those fake Angleos?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
they
shoot
tranks.
Tranks. Yeah, I said that earlier. I cannot harvest these damn purple plants.
You have to harvest everything below it.
Hey, Ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have like a get away, Ghost? Walk the other way. Walk somewhere else. It's getting a little too close. Do you have 20 hide?
Yes.
And it's, we don't really need it. The only thing is silk, and we can't use it yet.
That's what I'm trying to gather up.
Thing is, we don't need silk.
You can make whips with it.
Oh. What do whips do?
I don't know.
They
fun.
Make a whip sound. They are.
Oh, I need hide for that.
Yeah.
We're gonna kill it, aren't we?
Huh?
Alright, Ghost, I found shelter.
Wait, didn't your parasaur die?
Yeah, it got eaten by a level 104 raptor.
I don't know how useful it is learning the, fur.
As in it got eaten, it.
Yeah. Or the...
You can make flame arrows?
Yeah, I said that. Ghost, look
what?
Over here to your left. I found shelter.
Ooh, you made a tent?
Oh, this thing runs.
Oh, it closes! That's awesome. Except now we have no way of knowing what's coming to kill us.
It's made of
I'm
it runs.
Alright, I'm almost done with my engram learning. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Oh,
I've
I'm
got
really
a lot of arrows
done.
Coming up, so actually I'm not gonna
Ghost,
following.
I can make a wooden cage for you next.
Kill the bugs with the boomerangs. I found a use for the boomerang.
I'm out of points, so that's good. That stopped
I'll help.
That forever.
I got chitin.
I'm helping.
Put some points into my speed, I guess.
You so liar. I don't think we're gonna be finding many. Like I don't know how. Like what? The only reason I want to play this game right now is the thing on my.
Oh
shoulder.
Shit!
I know.
Hey, you found
We
Reggie.
Need to go find a safe spot so
I'm
we can make sure
Reggie.
We protect them.
Let's kill him.
Can I just take us?
I'm gonna need help to kill
also,
him. Come on, boomerang him.
Keep adding health to them so that they can survive.
Ghost, you could pick up tents.
Boomerang him.
Oh, that's cool. So it's like
boomerang
a mobile
Reggie.
Thing. How do you...
This seems like a very bad idea, Crit.
There it is.
Boomerang Reggie!
Crit and I are kind of fighting a golem.
No, you keep fighting your rock golem. Oh! We're gonna keep playing with Mr. Cuddles and...
Oh, what?!
There's another one on the hill, by the way.
Why not Fluffy?
Fluffy.
I don't know what to name it.
Nitsy, stop killing him!
I wanted to name
him.
He's gonna throw
how
stuff.
About Dundee?
Huh?
He's wearing, like, the crocodile
that
Dundee
was level
hat.
5, and he nearly one-shot me. Nope, I'm out.
I believe that's how you spell it.
Sure. Let's go.
Okay, the Carno is over to the left, so keep watching for that.
So don't mess with
Rocko. This was a great
Rocko.
Life, guys. This life was great.
Oh, believe me. Hey, Crit.
Yeah,
I know where you are.
Hey, we're going up the hill. Let's go to the top of this thing. It might actually have shelter.
Do you remember when we clicked easy on the spawn list?
Oh, God.
Now, I want to get to the hard part.
Do you see the little spider
Ghost, what
bug
is that?
Down
I want
there?
It.
The blue
Ghost,
ones?
I want it. It's a spider, I think. It's blue. Do you see the blue one?
Maybe they're like water collecting bugs. Like there's usually bugs in the
water,
water
jars.
Guys, water jug bugs. They fly around, right?
No, they're spiders.
Oh.
Oh, no, there's some red ones over there if you look towards the left.
Yeah,
oh,
say,
God.
Reggie,
over there. Why are you still here?
So, Ghost, do you want to go down?
Let's keep going up a little bit. I want to see
if can I get your guys' coordinates?
Four.
Let's make a parachute.
Ghost, what's your coordinate?
Oh, good idea.
Oh, we are at exactly, wait, is it lat long or long lat?
We're 60-40.
Yeah.
All right, Nitz, I'm back where I died.
Where are you guys at?
I'm heading over to 60-40
We're at pretty much 50-50.
50-50? All right, we'll head that direction.
So what, you're at 60, so 60 40. On the left, 40 on the bottom?
Yeah. Looks
so we
like
have to go
you
southwest.
Guys are towards that
Ooh.
Obelisk, maybe?
We're on a hill.
Water jug bug.
I'm trying to say, we're on
hill, the red obelisk is behind our hill.
Oh, that's cool. You literally walk
Oh, okay. We're on the other hill. The other tan hill.
By the colorless beacon?
That Carno is just pathing all the way he needs to go to be a nuisance.
I don't like the heat wave thingy.
Yeah, the heat distance is kind of a little nauseating.
You just jumped off a cliff.
It's
Oh, did I really eat those berries? I'm an idiot.
Why?
I ate the mayo berries of all the berries I had in my inventory.
I tried eating the cactus sap. It said it hydrates you. They lied.
Man, I need a compass. A gerbil!
You should put on the explorer hat, so that way we're wearing the opposite hats from our...
That's a good point.
How do you tame a gerbil?
Yeah, knock him out with a club, and then you feed him mayo.
What about a boomerang?
They look stupid.
Boomerangs work.
Guys, I smacked it once with a boomerang and it fell asleep.
I tamed a gerboa.
Oh, so apparently boomerangs are torpor. Good to know.
Well, no, their throw do torpor, but I also just punched it.
Oh.
I have 3 gerboas.
Now there's a morelotops standing
so
on top of
Ghost,
it.
So, I'm gonna keep the tent on my hotbar, just for like a quick shelter.
They're so adorable! You sit on my shoulder.
I want these in an actual arc.
Guys,
I know, they're the most...
I have a horde of gerboas now.
Nice.
Like, who needs a Demorphodon or a monkey when you
All right,
have one
so let's
me?
See if the gerboa give a unique resource. Wow.
He's killing them!
Nope, they just give regular hide, so we never need to kill one again. I will
so
not
they spawn...
let him die in vain.
I think they all spawn at level 1.
I know, I feel sorry
Okay,
for
you
it.
Said 60-40?
We are now... We're moving. We are now... We're going the wrong way. We are now 65-40, so we need to go back the other way. We're heading towards the red obelisk.
So the tan mountain you were talking about, is that the one that looks like a pyramid, kinda?
Make the jump?
It's not really a pyramid, but it's like a multi-level, like, blocked pyramid.
Yeah, well, I won't be making it.
Are the water jug bar? Stop throwing your boomerang at me, Smash.
Walk up to them and just.
Firewall. Oh my god.
Oh, your Jerboa died.
Why do all the Jerboas want level 1?
I don't know.
Why it is launch day. Like, this came out a few hours ago. I'm not throwing it at you, because I literally just like throwing it.
Yeah, just kind of keep it so you don't aggro things with it.
I can't get this Jerboa off my shoulder.
Double tap F.
F? Why did they change that?
I have no idea.
I think F has always been throw, but double tapping E worked as well.
Yeah, double tapping E doesn't work anymore, sadly.
So have you noticed there's not many very big carnivores?
Ghost, you could pick up literally most of the ground.
Granted, we are on easy, so maybe they just don't spawn here.
Actually, no, you're right. It just doesn't work. I want that kangaroo as well. That way we can have 2 kangaroos and 4 people in the kangaroo. Right.
I'm the crazy
Verifying
Jerboa.
That I'm heading towards you guys. Okay, we are now heading towards that thing that's between, like, the 55-45 Rot Tower Mountain.
I'm at, like, 60-50 now.
I'm at, right now, about 62-43.
Okay, 60-50 means... Okay, head along the bottom of that mountain crit, and we'll head towards you, and we'll meet up with you.
I am remaking tools, so give me a second.
Okay, well, that's fine. Then stay where you are. We're on our way to you.
All right.
I'm staying where I am because I have a horde of Jerboas being tamed.
Yeah, if you want to start gathering some hide and start making beds, Nits, so we have a spawn point.
Oh, that'd be a good one. Yeah, everyone
Smash.
Dies and spawns on Nits.
Stop with the
I'm
boomerang.
Throwing at the tree. It doesn't harvest.
It'll harvest from bushes, though.
A Jerboa.
Or no, the boomerang doesn't harvest. The whip does. Oh, fuck, there's a Carno.
Why do they exist?
Okay, well, I see somebody here with a...
Oh, hi, Ghost.
Hello.
You like my horde?
You like my Carno?
Yeah,
and they
no.
fight each other.
Brush it off on the Parasaur.
I found metal rocks, guys.
I brushed it off on the Parasaur, Nits. It's coming right at you.
Apparently, these things are metal rocks.
Cool.
My keys are all screwed up.
No, wait, they were giving flint, so they just have high metal rate. They're like river rocks.
Run, Nits. Run, it's after you. There's nothing booty? Really big to brush it off on.
I've got a sling boomerang. Can you whistle all my Jerboas?
Yeah, I'll grab them. Shit, I don't know what the... what's the whistle wheel, normally?
I don't know.
Hold down T.
They did not follow you.
Should I whistle them?
There, I got them. I had to whistle them passive. Oh shit, that was on me! You. Whistle them.
I don't... What key?
T.
Oh, I got it on me.
Okay, I got them.
You know what just occurred to me?
Like boomerang it.
I'm shooting arrows at it.
Ghost, you know what just occurred to me?
What?
The people in your comments were kind of facepalming at all the, oh, it's the beginning of another arc series, and they're just going to be getting over that by the time this goes up.
Yeah. All right, I got him across the gap, so hopefully the Carno can't follow unless it's smart enough to path.
It's eating something.
My body, probably.
No, oh, hey, I found a desert ruin. All right, so now I am at...
I'm actually not too far from where I was.
All right, I'm at 60-45 right now, so... Oh, I see someone on the hill. Whoever's
That's
running
me.
Up a brown hill, look to your left. Yeah, I'm over here, jumping.
I actually can't see you.
So, where do I go?
Whoever's there, are you in a green bush right now, Nance? Jumping.
I'm jumping right now, yes.
Yeah, I'm over here.
I actually can't see you.
Right,
you're blending in.
Look across by the blue bug.
Oh, there you are.
What is this giant
hole?
Wow,
you really blended in over there.
Yeah, I've got...
I jumped over the giant cat.
You got my Jerboa horde.
Where do I go?
They're so adorable, aren't they?
We don't know.
I know.
Where are you guys?
Who knows?
First things first. Options.
No, first things first. Where are you guys?
Wheel.
Oh, yeah. Let me get my whistle set.
Was that a no?
I don't know where you are, Smash.
I just crossed the giant chasm thing. I watched Ghost run this way, so I know he's over here.
All right, I got all my Jerboas back. Smash, can you... did the Carno leave my body?
I have no idea. I left it because I was trying to find Ghost, and I can't find him.
You know what? Ghost, watch my Jerboas.
Oh, I'm back
okay,
here.
Give me a second.
Guys, I'm back at the temple room where Nits and I found each
okay.
other.
And then...
Oh, hey, Smash, I think I see you. You see someone jumping on a rock?
Unassigned.
No.
Save, apply.
Is that a person or is that a dino? Are you jumping right now, Spesh?
Yeah, where are you?
Across the gap.
Alright, come on, gerbils. We're gonna go take shelter on this ruin.
Hold still.
Oh, they are so cute.
Over here.
The series has now turned into Defend the Gerboas.
Directly that way. Now, where's Ghost?
Reggie, no!
That way.
All right, I'm leaving Reggie, the Gerboas at the archway to look around.
Reggie, fuck off.
Oh, there's the car now.
So the bugs are passive and neutral things, right?
So far they are.
Both red and blue bugs, or have we not encountered both?
All right, because I told you we're this one.
The blue bugs are water jugs. Does anyone know where I died at?
Next to a rock.
Yeah, you died up the hill from where you met me. There's a Carno chasing somebody. Do not come this way.
I made the Carno fall in the hole.
Okay, good.
Oh, wait, so you can still see the Carno?
There's several of them in the area. Okay, hey, specials, right here.
I don't feel comfortable jumping over this.
There's places around that connect. So far, this seems to be, like, the safest area we could find, because it has the pit in most of it.
I need to find my stuff, though.
If you go all the way around, Spesh, on the opposite side, there's a connection I know of. Just keep looking for them.
I'm faster than Carnals right now, by the way.
Yeah, I'm putting points into speed so I can get away from things.
I'm 140%. But we need to figure out where my body was, because I've had to remake everything like 100 times now.
We need to figure out a reliable source of water.
Berries seem to be fine for right now, and the cactus fruits seem to be okay.
Cactus fruits literally don't give water.
Okay, Reggie.
They say they hydrate you.
They say they do.
Oh, the red bugs you can walk up to and take oil from them.
Wow, they do really not give you much. Oh.
Guys, I'm gonna have to try and kill Reggie at the shrine.
Reggie?
It's Reggie the rock golem friend.
Oh.
Crit, it two shots you.
Oh no, Reggie!
crit.
I need repellent gunpowder and clay for an oil jar.
Oh, okay.
Alright, guess where are you from the,
for a what jar, Smash?
An oil jar.
I have an oil.
You can hold oil, throw it, and have oil slick on the ground, and shoot with a flame arrow, and it has fire.
Okay, then.
I'm assuming. It said, like, the flame arrow said something about oil. And there's an oil jar, and I'm assuming the, you know,
you can
together.
Probably throw it on an enemy, give them an
Ghost,
oil.
This is a bad structure. Look at this one. This one's so much better. Safety.
That's fine. Just leave it set up right there.
Increases insulation stats. I have a buff when I'm in here.
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Okay, so I have no clue where I died at. Yay, starting over round 5.
At least you're not fighting a rock elemental with arrows.
You don't have to fight it.
He wants to kill me!
Then leave him!
I can't.
Alright, does anyone have any metal?
I have some.
I haven't even gotten to really get set up. Are you over where we left the Gerboas?
We're setting up by the archway.
I threw 5 in there. The area next to the Carno had some rocks that had high metal rates.
Ah. Oh, I see somebody right next to one of the big things. The poison spike things.
Uh-huh. That's not a poison spike.
That's not what you were talking about? The big anglios are the poison spike?
I see Spesh right now.
Mitch, okay. Do you have a pickaxe?
Not yet.
When you get one, can you hit some of those rocks over there and get a bunch of metal?
You have a rock in front of you.
But these are all sand rocks, not metal rocks. Those over there have metal.
Fuck you, Reggie. I see where you are. How do you think you kill a Reggie?
I don't know, but I'd need my boomerang. But...
Light them on fire.
Explosives? They're a rock, I'd assume.
All I know is that I really, with a passion, want to kill this fucker. He killed all my Gerboas.
Army. Well, don't worry, Crit. We have a horde of them.
Thing is, I'm stuck on this side of the damn hill.
Well, I'm about to solve that
Walk
solution.
Around the hill. Also, you can go die in a minute, Crit, and we're gonna have a,
I'm setting 2 beds down now.
I do know where a water vein is, by the way.
Go kill yourself.
I don't wanna.
There we go, sand.
Okay, we have two beds down.
And now you can...
It's probably for the best.
You, sort of.
Come here, Reggie!
Give him a big storage hug. Chest, so I'm gonna dump a bunch of stuff in it.
Hey. Ghost.
What?
Listen.
Are we at least level 3?
Why?
Because there's a white beacon.
I mean, it wouldn't be a bad
thing.
Oh
my god, Alistro. I want this.
Alistro?
Alistro.
Oh wow, I was nowhere near you guys.
I love Alistro.
Hey, there's Crit.
Hey guys. Man, have I had a day.
Crit, aren't you glad I invited you to the tribe when I found
you?
Yeah,
I know, right? Wait, what?
So here's a whole bunch of Jerboas.
Yeah, I went taming and happy. I now have 6 boomerangs as well.
Nice. It is good to have a couple because when one breaks, you can... Oh, that's because the tent is a you can't place it on the ground. Although I think you can pick up the tent.
I guess I'll start rebuilding all my junk again.
Can I put the tent on top of the
foundation? Oh, there's a lot of Jerboas.
Oh god.
Are we gonna be Jerboa herders?
No, I'm gonna hoard these Listros.
Can't place tent on floor.
Yeah, you got to place on the ground.
Hey, I got a piece of metal.
So it's probably safe to say you can't put a bed in a tent. Maybe a bed roll, because those don't need to be.
How
on
many
a
metal
platform.
Do we need?
Yeah, probably. As
10
much
pieces.
You can get.
Well, I mean it's better once you get a metal pick.
Okay, there we go.
Also, let me get my Jerboa put down somewhere he's safe.
Mr. Man, Cuddles, did you guys pick up all the rocks? There's no pickup rocks anywhere.
We just haven't found them over here. We gathered them at the other place.
What
just
the
hit
hell
them with a...
is this giant hole?
Do you need some,
All right, going
do you need some, gathering materials?
I can make I you need a rock.
I can make you a pickaxe and axe.
Question. What is this giant fucking hole in the ground?
That would be the hole in the ground.
It's currently our safety pit, and that's all
also,
I care about.
Guys, you know what's great? With 100 fortitude, you can just run around. You don't even need armor.
In the box, I'm putting a pick and a.
I'll be back.
Axe
wait,
for
I... wait, there's a forested part of this area?
Come, my friends, to the
guys,
base
towards
we go.
Guys, the red beacon actually has some trees.
I Come learned on, friends. The freaking cage, Engram.
Friends, let us go this way.
Alright, I need some more thatch for campfire.
Everything looks bigger.
I'm probably doing it the
Hey guys, I'm
gonna
go find out what's at the bottom of this hole.
Did I miss the
thatch? Grab your... Oh, never mind if you're gonna just die down there.
What do you mean, dumb way, Nitz?
There's animals down here.
Learning the engram.
Guys, you know those things? The top?
Mm-hmm.
They live down here. There's foliage down here.
Interesting.
There's a Lystrosaurus on the wall! Get down there!
We need hide.
There's some in the box. I put 200 in there.
Ooh, goody.
Oh, hey, there's
a
Carno down there, too!
The big cabinet thing.
Alright.
I'm getting us some cooked meat going.
So...
God, it's bright out here. Jeez.
Come into the hole! It's nice and dark.
Well, I was gonna do some exploring.
I lost the chitin I had earlier.
Put some of that in there. Put the amber in.
Good luck, buddy.
I'm throwing some berries and stuff in there just in case, because I'm not expecting to live. There's some silk.
Where did you
go? What's cool down here, by the way? Like, actually, like...
Where did you go?
In a hole.
He jumped in the pit.
Did you die?
No.
I'm not gonna jump down there.
There's a bunch of these, Morellatops. Like, a lot of them.
Wait, why is the...
We should live down here.
Did someone just turn on the forge? Or someone been taking metal? Okay. I was gonna say, it didn't look like the forge was working.
Guys, we should totally live down here.
I just Nitz, turned it on.
You should put an N in brackets for near next to all of these Jerboa's names.
Why?
Oh, so you know that they're yours.
Well, go ahead if you want.
All right. Do we have enough materials to make a gateway? Oh god, that's gonna take a lot.
You have a striped Jerboa, Nitz. No, I think they're all striped. Just some of the stripes blended.
I have a horde of them. So I just realized something I should do. Open them, or press P and add marker for 65, 45.
Oh, does that show up on the world?
Different.
I'm just marking where our base is.
Rock Golem Saddle.
65, 45, you said?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're tameable special.
It's a level 65 saddle crit, so it's a harder tape.
Yeah. I mean, so is Rexes, and Rexes aren't exactly a hard tame.
You can't tame them with boomerangs. Sorry to tell you, Crit.
Oh. Also, guys, I think I found a cave.
Nice.
Like, there's spider webs on the walls.
We need to find bugs.
I mean, you already got a mortar and pestle. Now we have two.
Adobe. Okay. I think this sounds kind of cool.
Oh, my God. It's hot in the tunnel. Also, it's called the old tunnel.
Hey, I want the flamethrower.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we all do. Oh, Spesh, you have cactus sap, right?
A bunch of it.
Put it in this mortar and pestle for me.
Wait,
ahead of ya.
Wind turbine? What does a wind turbine do? Wait, where do I put it?
Inside one of the right one.
My left, okay.
I assume a wind turbine's like a generator, but it's free.
Oh, I only have 25 to eat the rest. Well,
all right, I'm gonna go gather some wood. I'm gonna make a dino gate to block. Is there any other entrance we found to where this drop off is, other than the one we came across? Because I'm gonna put a dino gate to block that off. Should I just put an old dino gate, or should I make an Adobe one?
Oh my God! There's mantis things.
We need. It's literally called a mantis.
Yeah, there's a mantis saddle as well.
So the hole sucks. I don't think there's a way up.
Good to know.
Like, I looked and all I found was that cave.
Who are you? Oh, it's a parasite.
I like how with my hundred torpor, I have to get next to the campfire to even be hot.
Well, I'm guessing the boss monster is that worm thing from the trailer.
The desert worm or whatever?
Yeah. I didn't watch the trailer because I didn't want to spoil it.
I didn't see it, but you don't even have to
look at the trailer, you just read the description of the mod.
I think I saw something that looked like a worm on, like, the loading image when I opened the game.
Oh, Ghost made me a thing, didn't he?
Yeah, there's some stuff in there for you.
There are dragons, like the Thorn Dragon saddle. I want a Thorn Dragon.
Ghost?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, actually, Crit, where are you right now?
Home.
Okay, you have no armor on, right?
Yeah.
I want to test your torpor, ready?
I have 100 fortitude.
Yeah, I know. Let's just see how much this does.
9.2.
Wow. That's with 100 fortitude.
Yeah, that'd actually be pretty decent without... Wow, that must be why it almost one-shots the, Jerboas.
Hey, Crit. Do mantises fly?
They jump.
I want a flyer.
I saw an argent.
Yeah, argents exist.
Good.
They're like desert birds now.
We need to find some bugs.
Alright, I'm gonna block off the entrance spot.
Entrance spot.
Oh shit, that's a lot bigger than I thought it was. The place we can actually get onto our island from.
Oh wait, this is an island?
Well, I mean, the cavern thing circles it. No ground.
Really?
Point. Apparently I can't
get
place
down
the
here.
Gateway here.
Alright.
I want a crossbow.
Oh, hey.
I want a flamethrower as well.
You can get thatch from cactus.
Also, the flamethrower fuel is a chemistry table thing.
Hmm?
The chemistry table, we need that for the flamethrower fuel.
Oh.
A chemistry station, I think it's called.
Oh!
Alright, well, that is as close to the edge as I can place that gateway.
I found a water vein.
Ooh, we're nearby where I first spawned then.
We now have a random gateway.
No, no,
enjoy,
no.
Guys.
No.
Ghost, what the heck?
That's two raptors. I'm crying.
I literally had no... Like, it won't snap anywhere over there.
Like what, Ghost?
It wouldn't snap anywhere over there, so I just kind of put it down where I could.
My,
so, boomerangs work
me.
Like an axe,
oh,
by the
sorry.
Way.
I don't know why.
Oh, boomerangs are just axes that you can throw?
Yeah, well, they're adding...
Less efficient.
Like, I get way more Oh, hey, a boomerang broke.
Yeah, they can do that. All right, they're like spears.
Four metal. We need, well, apparently 5 metal. Ow. Not nice whipping me. I'm working. Jeez.
I don't have any.
Wait,
hide.
What does a whip do?
Heart. It's like half a heart of damage.
Ghost.
Or half a...
Ghost, I just picked up small animal feces with it.
Interesting. Careful whipping near all the Jerboas. They don't have that much health.
It does half a damage.
Yeah, but literally, I've put 25 levels into Mr. Cuddles, and he's only at, like, 100 health. Or 200 health.
Mine's at 400.
How did I get up there for last time? This way. He's now 400, but... trying to keep him safe. Oh, it's so cute! They, like, brush their hands over their hats.
Wait a second. Speaking
wait,
of
where
hats,
did my metal go?
They can wear hats?
Special, is there an arrow in your chest?
Oh.
Yes, you shot me.
Ghost, did you put a hat on yours?
I watched you
yes.
shoot me.
He's I wearing the Explorer that. Hat. He's so adorable.
Wait, what?
Your boas can wear hats,
all right.
You stole my boomerang!
You pressed the wrong button.
So...
Oh! Wait, crit, throw one at me.
Okay.
I can't, you stole it!
Oh, I have 9. Do you have a whip?
I'll make one.
Make a boomerang or a whip?
Boomerang, I don't have the hide to make a whip.
You killed an oil jug bug.
Oh, we have extra hide, crit.
Ready?
All right, throw it at me. Oh, my whip broke. One sec, repair.
Okay, so you need silica pearls and crystal in order to make the helmet.
If you whip while someone is holding something, wait, hold up, let's try with a pickaxe.
Oh shit, the desert
cloth
is good armor.
You just disarm people.
Hey crit.
A whip is used to disarm people.
Hey, no, crit, ghost. I'm gonna disarm the ghost.
One second.
They're smart! If a dino has inventory and you break the body.
Disarming is cool.
Can I have my boomerangs back?
Ghost?
I don't.
If a dino has inventory and you break the body, you actually get a bag.
Oh, nice. Glad they fixed that finally.
So what are we doing?
Well, I'm in desert clothes, other than my hat, because you need silica pearls. There's a hide in there if you want to make stuff.
I'm going to make some desert clothes.
It takes some silk to make it, so you might have to
I put my own silk in.
Yeah. How do you turn around in this? K?
I think it's K.
Dude, that looks
how much
awesome.
Silk do you need?
It's not much. It's like 3 per piece.
Okay, I have 78.
You have to make it at the smithy, though.
Yep. That's what I was waiting on.
Alright.
Why do you need silica pearls for the mask?
Goggles. Glass goggles.
Wait, do we have silica pearls?
Oh, fuck. We need to start building some defense against sandstorm weather.
Wait. This stuff has a lot of armor.
Well, yeah, because you're pretty much forced to wear it.
Also, we're about to experience our first desert night.
How do you know that? Oh, right.
Because the sun's going down.
Hey, Ghost, how much fortitude do you have?
I have 48. 3.3.
How much?
3.3.
Does this give resistance to boomerangs?
No. I have a lot of torpor.
Oh, by the way, guys, can
I
we agree...
I have 100 and it did more to me, Ghost.
And can it's 40 armor each.
Hold up,
can we agree
hold up.
No whipping
headshot.
Things out of people's hands?
Yeah, let's not mess with stuff like that.
Unless Crit pulls a rocket launcher out on
me. Did the headshot you do more trank?
I'm at, like, 26 torpor right now, so headshots do a significant amount more trank. Alright, I want to go explore a little bit, because we only have, like, 10 more minutes in this episode.
Really? No, where are we going to explore?
Pick any direction that looks interesting. Like, go try out those mountains by the beacon?
Yeah, you know, let's go do that.
Alright, put all your stuff safely here.
Oh, there was something I wanted to do real quick.
Anything you have that's even slightly valuable, leave here.
Hang on. Where is it?
Wait, Ghost, do I not bring desert clothes?
No,
desert clothes,
need...
it's cheap.
How many rocks do you guys have?
I have 41.
Not many.
I need... I have some stone. Put your stone in the right-hand mortar and pestle.
So left-hand.
His right-hand, my left-hand.
Not enough. 15 and we can make
alright, we're taking any of the Jerboas with us?
No, Nitz, make a what?
We can make a water, well.
That's not useful.
Not the water reservoir, a water well.
Oh, how many more? We need?
Oh, it's a water well, okay.
Yeah, like, it summons water.
I need cementing paste.
Oh, and I don't have any chitin.
Yeah, I killed a... We can
also,
kill the...
Especially if it ever rained, it would be immensely useful.
You can kill oil bugs
reservoir.
Or water... water jug bugs.
Hey, do we have a fabricator?
No.
Let me just pull a fabricator out of fucking nothing. We don't even have metal tools yet.
I'm just saying, fabricator equals wind turbine.
Alright, well, we'll worry about the well later, Nitz. You and me, we need to go on an adventure before the end.
I'm already stepping out.
Fucking wait for me.
I was looking for bugs.
You don't even know you
ghost,
are,
bring
Nitz.
Your gerboa.
I found some bugs, that's all.
I guess cross here, ghost.
Yeah, let me grab some more berries.
Which direction am I heading? It looks like I'm heading east.
Huh?
This
is a suicidal mission. We're not going to bring Mr. Cuddles. Oh shit, there's another bridge here.
Yeah.
Ghost, I want that purple beacon over there. Let's go for it.
It's red. Oh, also, it's red.
That's purple.
Purple?
Well, that's our goal.
Where's Nitz?
Nitz? Not the obelisk, the beacon. Yeah. The actual beacon.
I went east.
Alright, well, we're heading to the red obelisk towards the purple beacon.
I can't see the colors.
It's the near one.
Go home, okay. Nitz. We don't know which way is fucking east.
Look at your map.
Whoop, that's a cliff. Not this way.
Jump.
Now follow the downhill
jump,
slope.
Jump, you pussy!
It's a death cliff.
Ooh, I actually have enough to make the well now.
That's great.
Wow,
we're
you can drink water straight from the butt of a bug. That's fantastic.
They're water jugs.
And if you kill them, you can still drink their water.
Oil. And the red oil.
Which, grab as much oil as you can.
Well, that's kind of suicidal, so we'll do it next time.
No, they don't hurt you.
Oh, wait, there's something that looks like a, like, fuzzy, like, Ankylo Jerboa thing?
Oh, don't piss that off.
That's the spike thing?
Which one are you looking at?
I see a dire wolf fighting a moth.
Don't piss it off, it throws Trank spikes at you.
Okay, that's the Trank spike guy. What's it called?
I never noticed.
My guess is lying something.
Alright, I'm heading towards the red.
Also, is my mic making a slightly hissing noise?
No.
That's just the map?
Oh shit, there are a lot of wolves over here.
Hey, I tamed a parasaur.
It's just the map. You tamed a parasaur?
Uh-huh.
You nerd.
Alright, let's keep heading towards that obelisk. Oh, someone tamed another gerboa.
I get the parasaur.
Well, taming a parasaur is a nerd, but taming a gerboa, great idea.
But parasaurs gather berries for us.
Oh, that was not a very big gerboa, that was a raptor. Also, there are sabers over here.
Ghost, where'd you go?
I'm still heading towards the obelisk.
Hi, Ghost.
I'm right near Nitz.
I'm gonna hurt
someone. Sabers to the right, watch out.
If I run into the sabers, I blame you.
So, Ghost, I'm pretty sure you just told Chris, like, Chris said, where are you? Next to Nitz. Where's Nitz? Next to me.
Oh, sorry.
Don't mind me, just gonna knock out some gerboas.
Oh wow, they look like they have the Morella tops things have different styles to them.
Let me see, I've noticed.
So they're like the desert camels.
Oh, I don't have Trank.
Look at the coloration on that kangaroo, Nitz.
Hang on a second.
It's Trank like arrows orange.
Yes, they require narcotics. Ugh. Yeah, that's actually the exact coloring I had on our rating server.
Nice. Alright, let's keep going.
Oh, I have Mayho berries there.
Somebody just killed the Morella tops.
Raptor.
Saber. No, wolf.
Yeah, there's a pack around.
Come on, Jerboa.
Hey, it's an oasis!
At the beacon?
Yeah. There's a lake here.
Are the red bugs safe?
Oh,
yes,
wow.
They give oil.
There's also these orange and pink plants now.
Yeah, I see that too.
Should I kill the red bug?
No, you just go up to the hole.
Doesn't seem to be anything
Lamantria.
Specific.
You don't have Trank arrows, do you, Ghost?
No. I have not made any Trank
arrows. What's the Lamantria look like?
It's a butterfly.
Big surprise, there's ants on this world, too.
I want one, Nitz, we can ride them.
Hey, look, Argents are over by the beacon.
I have access to a saddle for the Lamantria, I want that.
Don't... They just run, Nitz, you're never gonna catch them.
I shot it with a Trank arrow, though.
Just go check out the water. So it doesn't look like the different colored plants give you anything different so far.
Oh, hello.
Well, these tall ones might.
Alright, so you guys are at the obelisk?
The tall ones seem to have more fiber, so it's kind of like the bamboo.
Would make sense.
If you're at the obelisk,
we're exactly at the obelisk.
Alright, I'll be there in a sec.
Where are you guys?
Oh my gosh, look at all the little coelacanths. Good news, doesn't seem to be piranha.
That's great news.
Is that a sarco?
Is it not? Okay, a raptor just ran into the water.
Towards me?
Raptor in the pool!
What's the thing with the big sarco tail?
That's the thing that these throws toxic stuff at you.
Alright, Scorched Earth Portal. 80 level requirement, 15 fire talons, 15 lightning talons, 15 poison talons.
You what?
Artifact of the Gatekeeper, Artifact of the Crab, Artifact of the Destroyer.
And a raptor.
Hey, Ghost. I want to kill that.
Ghost, what does that do?
Hey.
That you want it summons the boss.
Ghost, you want a Jerboa?
No, I already have Mr.
Take
Cuddles.
Take the Jerboa. Carrying it is faster than letting it walk.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Also, look, it's red.
Huh.
Ow, blinding light.
Wait. Females don't fight back. The males do.
Male of what species?
Moreltops.
Oh, cool.
Hmm.
So they must be territorial.
I knocked one out.
There's Nets.
I used the boomer. What?
What? Hmm.
Oh, they're camels!
Yes!
Actually, Crit, I'm gonna be kind of like suicidal and just go run up the cliffs for the sake of seeing what's up there, so you
honestly,
may want
to... Honestly, I think I don't think there's gonna be much suicide. I think we're getting home.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of raptors and sabers and stuff, so if you want your Jerboa...
Someone has to carry it. That's the issue.
Alright, I'll carry it and try to keep it alive, but don't blame me if I don't.
Look, Crit.
Cool.
Just saying, the butterflies have a really cool defense mechanism.
Yeah,
they don't appreciate
more.
Being clubbed.
Oh, hey, there's some more ruins up here.
Oh. Get it! Oh, God, I walked in this dust.
What's it do? It
slows you to hell.
Yeah, it slows you down.
Oh, my boomerang.
Also, I'm pooping. Oh, no, my Jerboa's pooping. Did you try to boomerang me?
No. I would never do that.
Oh, they do end up on the ground. Oh, shit, raptor.
It's just one right here. Let's kill it.
What? Actually, I do want to try and kill one, so...
Oh! So the Jerboas are actually decent defenses on your shoulder.
They throw poop?
They do something. It was scratching up that raptor pretty good.
They're like, compies.
Endomorphodon, they get the extra melee.
Oh, Nyx! We both ran through it!
I don't know, even see where it went.
Nyx, raptor!
It's only level 2. It got stuck by the mist. Like, ah.
Alright, I'm seeing a lot of raptors and Carnos. Let me see if I can go the other way.
So I'm just seeing this huge pack battle between Carnos and Morelotops and then poison tail things.
Yeah.
I want some of those Trank fuckers. Crit, do you want to try and Trank them, one of those out before we...
Trank fuckers.
I don't think we have enough time to actually get
That's an endeavor.
I don't know. I think our boomerangs will work.
I'm inside of a cave near it.
Ghosts, get out of the cave. They're not fun.
Well, I want to see what it is on the first video. So.
Where's the cave? Wait, where's the cave?
Keep going up the hill to the right. This actually doesn't seem like a death cave. Like, there's nothing spawning in it. It's just a... So this is where all of the obsidian and crystal is. It also is a cave. We may want to resettle here.
In the cave?
There are no spawns in this cave right now.
Why is the obelisk so dangerous?
Because everything lives here. It's an oasis.
Yay!
Oh shit, there's like raptors. Eagle hawk things beating the shit out of a Carno.
Nit saber.
Oh, they're vultures. There are freaking vultures over here.
Nits, it's a Carno and a saber.
Also, good point on it covering up the resource spawns.
Guys, where are you?
Wow, there's a lot of... Oh my god, I see a dragon.
Oh.
A thorn dragon, probably.
It's red and orange.
Get away from it?
It's nowhere near me. I wonder if I can hit it from here.
Alright, let's head back, Crit.
Is it soaking up water right now, by the... Oh no, how do you get it to soak?
Alright, let me try to get back safely.
Actually...
Are we going home?
Yeah, it's soaking up water right now, Nitz.
I know, that's why I'm bringing it into the water.
So we know where some resources are. Apparently,
also, we have Canada, the water storage.
Yeah.
We have a source of water now, Ghost.
And we know where Crystal is. We can actually make the full desert clothing set, although I can't right now because I don't have a good enough pick.
It's 84.
It's 84?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Save me, Cammy! Oh my god, my friend. On this thing to note, probably turn down your frames or your settings a little bit during this.
No, well, I'm not getting
fine
any
for
frame
me.
Lag.
Every time I get into combat, it lags.
I found scorpions.
Are we heading back to base?
Yeah. We can bring Cammy with us.
Also, oh my god, the amount of carnals in the area.
Yeah, I'm moving over this way.
Alright, well, we want to wrap it up here then, as far as the recording, and then just run back to base.
I've got to get Cammy back to base safely.
Ghost didn't meet Cammy.
I'm coming. Yeah. Where about are you?
We're at the beacon.
We're at the
Ghost,
red
wait,
obelisk.
Nits, come back.
I'm right here.
Cammy's in the water.
Over here, Ghost.
Oh, hello there. Oh, wait. Oh,
it's
they're
a mobile
water
storage.
Reservoir.
Get it, Cammy.
Oh my god, the amount of steel casts!
Yeah, I know. But there's no Tirana, so it's awesome.
Tirana?
I just jumped on a fucking field of fish!
So, Ghost, what a...
Wait, guys, come back.
Wait a minute, what? I just saw a poop fall from the sky.
You have something on your shoulder?
No.
Where'd it come from?
I don't know.
The trees are...
Wait, guys, are you going to wait for me? I have a scorpion.
I thought maybe the little monkey figs lived in the trees.
Oh, poor guy.
How far is it along taming?
I don't know. I just knocked it out.
Yeah. We're leaving.
Oh, it's a level one.
Hunger shop.
What did he knock out?
A level one scorpion.
It should tame in, like, 10 seconds.
I'm just saying, a sort of torpor that isn't Trank Arrows.
I still have to get Cammy home.
Yeah, we're going to get Cammy home. You focus on that.
All right.
Because Cammy is very vulnerable. I don't think they fight back that much.
Because you have one with you.
They
you
do, bro.
I wonder.
Yep. Oh, see, look how easy that was.
Let's go.
I want to ride Cammy.
We need a saddle.
Make sure it doesn't get stuck, Scorpion.
Wait, hold up.
Rocks.
Stop, Cammy.
So yeah, I knocked it out in like 3 boomerang throws.
Wait, nice. Wait.
No.
Fell off.
So they're like slingshots, but better.
And I know where a dragon is, so that was a very successful expedition.
Let's go.
We got Cammy, a scorpion, a couple of jerboas, and we saw a dragon.
We killed that wolf, or did you kill or something
you
else?
You saw a dragon.
Something else
I
killed
still want
it, but I figured
it's
I could harvest.
Oh yeah, if you get pelt from it.
I still want one of the butterflies.
Ow, who shot me?
I jumped.
Sorry, it's fine.
You ran up on me as I was checking a dead wolf, and your armor kind of makes you look like fur.
Yeah, that's fine. That's over here to the right.
Yep, I was killing a bug for some more chitin.
That water bug juice.
Ghost wolf!
Yeah?
Find me?
Yeah, on
Ghost
you.
Ghost wolf.
Bad kitty, bad puppy, go sleep.
Kitty.
What the hell happened to its body?
I shot it with a spear, so now I'm getting pelted.
The body is see-through for me.
I'm looking for that thing's saddle.
I don't know why we'd ever want pelt, because we're in a desert, but maybe there's an ice area.
I'm thinking there's something to do with
it. Oh, it must be like, the caves.
Yeah. No, the caves got hotter for me when I went in.
Well, no, there's a cave. Okay, so the boss summoner required fire, thunder, and... Shit, I don't remember what the last claw was.
Poison
claws. But, like, maybe one of the caves is cold and the other two are hot, but there's 3 artifacts to find.
Do note, the obelisk colors kind of represent those. So each individual obelisk might have a different boss. Because was there only one? No, wait.
Nits, I made a saddle for Cammy!
Wait, was it the obelisk that needed a
That's
ghost?
Okay.
The obelisk, I, like, looked in it and to summon in the obelisk.
By the way, kill the oil bugs. Don't grab from them. You get way more oil.
Yeah, but if we kill them, there's not a guarantee
they'll
always be here.
Alright,
one jerboa deposited.
It's a mid-cameo saddle.
I'm gonna die, the scorpion's gonna die.
Oh, that sucks for you. Why'd you leave the caravan?
I couldn't find anyone.
Alright, I'm gonna put some of my good stuff in the storage chest.
I still have no idea where I am. I'm just gonna walk and hope I find someone.
But yeah, so this is the Scorched Earth DLC for Ark.
Hot and we're lost.
Yeah, we'll keep up with more episodes of it. We'll have probably hour-long-ish episodes every day or so.
I can successfully say though.
Guys, my jerboa just made a noise.
We'll go get dragons to tame. We'll go explore some new caves. Yeah,
my jerboa
chitter.
You get away from her! Get away from Cammy!
So you guys know how the moth things, like, can be rated, like, they have a saddle?
Mm-hmm.
So they have a saddle, and I just shot one in the air, and it dropped the bombs as opposed to just throwing them around it.
Yeah.
So if you can ride it, you can start bombing things with slowness.
Oh, they're bombs? I thought it was just dust from the wings.
Ghost, my baby keeps going rawr and shaking its head.
Aww.
I think it's upset.
Oh no! Their behavior changes when the weather's gonna change.
Where's Cammy?
Cammy's gonna die.
Where Cammy?
Dead.
No.
The caravan was broken and we lost Cammy. Let's just tame this one next to us.
Yeah, we'll tame one near base next time. But they're supposed to act differently when storms are coming.
This guy's getting upset.
Yeah, when weather
changes. I will kill you, you son. Ha! Since you ate Cammy, you are now mine, bitch.
Yeah, the whole horde is going nuts. They're all doing it.
Huh.
He wants to dig. He wants to dig. He wants to get underground.
That is...
Get him in the tent! Get him in the tent!
So, I don't know my way back to base, but
Mr. Cuddles, let's get in the tent.
Ghost, thank you for this gate. I now know where the bridge is. That goes. My scorpion can't cross this.
I'll
reel
meet up
to you, Ghost.
I'll meet up with the guys.
Just throw him in.
Finish taming the saber.
The
saber
fill
will
the tent.
Tame.
Especially, how hard are the tents to make? We might need a second one.
Just some fiber and silk and thatch and hide and stuff.
Get him in the tent. You make another one. I'll pack this one full.
All right.
I'll find the base.
Protect the Jerboas.
Oh, is that what they're doing?
Tent. I need 50 hide.
Spech, let me out.
I can't move.
Get your fucking scorpion out of here.
Where is the damn base? Wait, did I find it? I found it.
No, Jerboa, stop following me.
Alright, I got another tent.
This one's not full yet.
What is that awful noise?
That's them freaking out.
Can
they
stop?
They're freaking out. Nits, move.
Look at mine. Mine is doing it. Mine's fine. Oh, never mind.
We still have to get more in there.
They're still freaking out even in the tent.
We're saving
them. That's
the
point is that the weather's gonna change. You don't know what's gonna happen.
They're
Oh god!
Into the tent!
The tent doesn't help!
It says get underground!
In the caves! Everyone in the caves! Get the caves!
Ow!
Ow! Hot!
I'm dead!
Right,
man, I'm really glad I have 100 fortitude!
Yeah, I'm not taking any damage, luckily.
Like, How do you get down to this safely?
You guys have fun. I'm just gonna chill.
Yeah, down here, not any better.
I fell. I'm gonna die. Ow.
If you bounce off enough walls, you'll live to get down here, but you're gonna die to the... Am I losing health to the heat? No, I'm actually gaining health.
Yeah, I'm gaining health because of my 100 fortitude, but I'm so low.
What the fuck?
More damage.
And now
we
we're stuck down here.
How are we supposed to survive
this? So I'm flinching, but I'm not taking damage.
I'm broke my leg.
Oh wait, you flinch when you're crouched and damaged, apparently. So I brought a Jerboa down here.
Oh good. I guess we're gonna be forced to figure out a way in the cave.
So you guys realize the usefulness of that horde now. When we start getting annoyed, we hide.
Yeah. So we're gonna need to find a place where we can actually get underground.
Oh no, what if the Jerboas die?
No, they should be fine.
They're probably more of an alarm.
They're in the tent. They have extra insulation.
This one's not taking any damage.
Okay,
that's good. That of the cave is safe. What happened to Nitz?
I'm running around down here. Oh god.
So does anyone have 9 silk so I can make us a tent to at least have some
predator
protection?
I have on me 12 silk.
Okay, give me.
Here goes.
Hey, Ghost, how about we all just get grappling hooks and we grapple down when we need to?
I would say we'd make like a ladder or stair system down here. I guess we'll just go to sleep in the tent?
Yeah, we'll put it
There's actually an adobe ladder.
It should go right here where this rock is. I'll move the rock.
All right, here.
Oh,
there actually is an
so those
ladder.
Things that shoot the spike at you, those are the thorny dragons.
Hey, does anyone have clay?
Really? Don't you make it out of sand and water?
I mean, in a mortar.
Everyone in the tent.
Alright guys, well, we'll see you on the next episode when hopefully we're not dead by heat stroke.
Besh, get your baby in the tent.
I'll meet you guys over there somewhere.
Yeah, my health is recovering just fine in here now.
Tent and baby.
So this is super heat.
I wonder what that does.
Bash, come on.
Oh, obviously, if you're not, if you're naked, it's probably terrible.
I don't know. I mean, I'd rather be naked than clothed. In,
where'd the baby go?
He threw him outside.
Dude!
I didn't, though. It's on the roof.
It's still pissy about the the weather.
Oh, my God.
Just toss it in, Spetch.
The weather's still going on. That's why. Where the hell is the exit? Where are you guys? I just want to meet up with you guys.
We just were in a tent.
We just jumped down the valley. Oh, that was great.
Do you want me to get it in? I can kind of line it up so it doesn't get out.
I'm in the valley too, but me? I don't see the
there.
Tent.
Oh, you
there, excuse me, I gotta do the same thing.
Where are your exact coordinates?
Do I have it on my shoulder?
You don't have anything on your arm.
Oh.
You left your jabos upstairs.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Look, man, we're in a hole, and we're all trying to close.
Okay, what? Crit, you're the closer. There we go.
How the hell am I even supposed to get out of here?
All right, so we'll be back. We'll see you guys. Yeah,
oh,
next time.
Oh, God.
Leave a like if you enjoyed.
I've got my way out.
All right, we're out. See you guys.